This is the fake copy of my chip and PIN card. It should now contain all my account details stored within the magnetic stripe. We're going to take it along to an ATM, and with my PIN number, try and withdraw cash from my own account using the fake card. And try and withdraw cash. And here's the cash.